This Crescent City man is facing 6 counts of cruelty toward a child after investigators say they found child sex abuse material on David Beauprez's phone. They say ages of children were 4 to 8 years old. Detectives took several electronic devices as well as DVDs and flash drives from his home. The Putnam County Sheriff's Office believes that there could be more victims, and so they're asking if you or your child had any contact with this man to give them a call.